The turntable is not turning. Everything else seems to be working fine. Okay, so the turntable was not turning, and this is the upside down. The microwave is upside down. The door is here. It's upside down. This is the back. So I have no idea. I dismantled it once before. But here we go again. So far, all the screws are the same. I already knew that since I took it out once. But I'm not sure if I need to take these two out. Okay, there's one inside. Yep, I don't have to take this out. Let's put this back. Yikes. So, this is what you see. That is
directly connected to the turntable. It's a direct, there's no belt or anything like that. But this is the motor that I think is spot. And I found the exact same one on Lazada. So let's see if this works.
gonna bother testing it. I'm just gonna quickly reinstall this. You know what? I better test it. I'm just gonna put in the essential screw so that I can turn it around, then I'm gonna test it out. It's 10 p.m. and this is what we do at 10 p.m. right? Put one, two, three screws. Hope this holds. Alright, it's safe to turn over. You can see it does. Let's do a test. Let's see, how should we turn it around? Alright, let's turn it this way. So I probably did not install the door again very well, because it's doing that. Right, put in like a bright colored funnel so that you can see if it works. Yes! Yes! It spins, it turns. Months of doing it the hard way, turning it on, letting it heat up, then turning the dish. But now we're back. All right, she works. It's warm. This is warm. This is warm. So it's all working. Now to finish assembling, reassembling it.
we go. All done. So, I'm not sure what model this is. It's a Panasonic something something, right? It's a Panasonic. Nope, not written at the back nor the bottom, but Panasonic something something microwave. Turntable wasn't turning, but she turns again. There she goes, back to its place. And she still turns. Wonder if you can see anything though. Turntable's turning. She's working again. And we are done. I think that was a half hour job. Very nice.